Few athletes ever become stars, fewer still become superstars. And then there is Michael Jordan, who has become a walking metaphor for success. His singular ability to transcend the sporting arena has made him the prototype for the modern incorporated athlete. Jordan Inc. is now open for business, and for the past decade, companies have been lining up to strike a deal.
Identify yourself. Do you go for the gusto? Go out on a limb? Go full speed ahead? Go where no man has gone before?
Michael Jordan's role as a celebrity spokesperson has translated itself into major increases in value of stock in companies, moving product, consistent image with companies that's very positive. His personality is just so totally charismatic, consistent, giving, accessible, standards of excellence that just don't seem to waver at all. The appeal is universal.
And it has been universal for the better part of 12 years, and with a rather forgiving eye towards Jordan's apparent missteps. He was forced to disband the Michael Jordan Children's Foundation amid charges that only 34 cents on the dollar were being funneled towards the kids. That, along with the various gambling allegations that surfaced several years ago, might have given pause to corporate America with certain other endorsers, but not with Jordan.
Nobody cut out on him, and the advertiser stayed with him. He's made a point of connecting to the CEOs and the advertising agencies and the people who have been responsible for making the decisions to take him on, and he's given back.
Although not without what some would call unfathomable compensation. In 1995, Jordan made $3.9 million playing basketball. He made over 10 times that, $40 million endorsing products, propelling him to number one on the list of America's top-earning athletes. Now, Jordan has gone so far as to expand his corporate portfolio into a sport he's never played professionally. The first Michael Jordan Golf Center opened this year.
The store is an opportunity for us to expose a lot more people to the concept, the Michael Jordan Golf concept.
This serves its purpose, which is to get people in and see what this store is all about. And at the same time, we can pass on the interest of golf.
And so another franchise in the Jordan conglomerate is up and running, spanning golf, basketball, restaurants, endorsements, and the stock in Jordan Inc. has never been higher.
Gatorade. Drink it up.
Life is a sport.
Tough day.
Drink it up.
And for the fourth time in 6 years, Jordan rules. After a two-year absence, the Chicago Bulls have regained the NBA throne.
Michael Jordan. His stock is up sharply, again in heavy trading. Another banner fiscal year. Jordan's star power, his incandescent skills, plus the very human emotions of his Father's Day NBA championship, may all vault him to a new commercial level.
I truly love the game, and it's always great to make people happy and entertained by the game of basketball, and that's the way I take it. I don't take it as something that I can rub in people's noses.
That is not in Jordan's nature, and that quality comes through the tomb. His fourth NBA title in 6 years might very well lift Jordan into an orbit achieved by only two other living athletes, soccer's Pelé and Muhammad Ali, sports figures known virtually anywhere on the planet. Three times during the NBA postseason, Jordan graced the cover of Sports Illustrated. On the cultural scoreboard, Jordan leads Ali in such covers 37-33.
We can very easily say that Michael is the most popular athlete in the world, I think probably in the history of the world.
All over the world, Michael is popular as the Pope.
Well, I saw something in the paper, and I think that appeals to Holland. Chicago was known for Al Capone, but Chicago by now is known for Michael Jordan.
Jordan may be the mayor of this global village. 600 million television viewers in 169 countries watched his run to this latest championship ring.
When we started the season with the games with Chicago Bulls, we scored at our level, like 12 points. And when we don't have the Chicago Bulls, Lakers or Orlando Magic, we score like 4-6.
The numbers to measure now are the next wave of Jordan's commercial opportunities, with unparalleled popularity built on historic achievements by a man who may cash in now on a global monopoly on the world's sports fantasies.
Michael Jordan does the things that we all just dream about. Here's a person who, through hard work and perseverance, is able to